Even on a bad day, someone still loves the dollar for who it is. The Kentucky Lottery. Fun. Still a dollar after 20 years.